挑戦者原田。おっとワンツー、右カーブです。
入りましたね。
そうですね、ファームションも左を伸ばしております。練習で非常に積極的になったと報道されているけれども、半年くらいのボクシング、半年くらいの間にボクシングがそう変わるのではないか。
Australian boxing legend Johnny Famechon has died at the age of 77. Famechon, inducted into the World Boxing Hall of Fame in 1997, is considered one of the nation's greatest pugilists. He became lineal and WBC featherweight champion in 1969, after a points victory over Cuba's Jose Alegre at the Royal Albert Hall in London. The French-born fighter also had two successful defenses of his title against Japan's Fighting Harada. A car accident in 1991 resulted in a stroke and an acquired brain injury. Fellow Hall of Famer Jeff Fenech described Famechon as one of Australia's greatest ever boxers.